Hey, what's up, everybody? We are on the Carnival Vista, and it is day one. We are leaving out of Galveston. We're about to watch the Carnival Dream leave. They'll leave before us. We will be on the Carnival Dream in July. Yep. But for now, we're here.
Push my beam to the edge. I look and I face my world. In this lonely scene, I take it in. It's hard to say where all of it begins and I me from the vision. I never looked away again. I still follow you like signs to the skies. Surrealism pouring in from your eyes. Just a hollow moon that you call a lies. So powerful, I feel so small but so alive.
Surrealism pouring in from your
until I change clothes. The stuff back here is full of like soot. Like the loungers back here are full of soot and stuff like that, and the stuff that I was wearing was kind of dirty. Plus, it was extremely hot. Extremely hot. I was out here sweating like a dog. But it feels good out here now. We just got done eating dinner. I had the chicken parmesan. That's what I call it. The Cucini del Capitano, they closed it down until June 30th because of the shortage of staff. So I was still able to get my chicken parmesan. It was good. Had the warm chocolate melting cake. It was cooked a little too much. It was a lot of cake to it. So we're back here to the room. And a little cloudy out. Otherwise, it feels pretty good. This balcony. Look at this balcony, man. Look how big this balcony is. But this is the first time that we haven't had a suite since 2015. And I will say that we are missing the suite. We got spoiled with the suites. But I really like this view. I really do. It's a beautiful view. And I ain't gonna complain. But I'm gonna sit here and relax a little bit. And then maybe see about doing a little bit of gambling. And see if we could donate to the ship. That's usually how it goes. But I'd say it's pretty out here. What do you think?
I took off for a weekend last month just to try and recall the whole year. All of the faces and all of the places wandered.
We just missed the sunset. Just missed it. We were coming back in and we were coming through the Havana Bar area. And we saw some people looking and like the ball of fire was just right over there. We ran up here to 6. Just missed it. Oh well. Still beautiful, right? Is it? I think so. I think we'll get a few more chances. This is only night one. And I think we already wasted about $200 in the casino. What can you do?